We've all had bad days. We're all human beings. It happens. But I almost guarantee you, you have not messed up on the same level that Tumblr has messed up this week. Unless you've been living under a rock for the past week, you probably already heard about the Tumblr banning adult content thing. And you're probably on one of two sides in this situation.
I mean, I just look at Tumblr to look at cute dogs.
Or,
dude. My vor art.
But no matter what side you're on, this should still concern you. Because not only has Tumblr already began censoring images that are completely fine, like could not be more SMW. This is a part of a greater issue that happened to YouTube and is happening to social media sites all across the internet. You cannot sell advertisements next to adult content. It happened with YouTube and now it's happening with Tumblr. Verizon, the parent company of Yahoo, which is the company that owns Tumblr, if you can make any sense of that, has gone, well, our advertisers are leaving, so we're just gonna make, you know, a logical decision and get rid of all adult content. And the fact of the matter is that they don't care about anybody else. This is not a matter of appealing to their fan base or making the site more friendly, because if you've noticed, they haven't gotten rid of the white supremacists, which is literally the only thing people on this website have been asking for. Just get rid of the Nazis. Just get rid of the Nazis, dude. That's all that we want, man. So I'm not even gonna say Tumblr anymore. What Verizon has essentially done is rendered a media outlet a legitimate career for multiple people, sex workers, NSFW artists. They've gotten rid of it. It's gone. So now we know that it can indeed impact you as a normal user of the website. It also impacts a ton of other users of the website you may not even interact with in the slightest, who rely on this platform for monetization of their art. So, come December 17th, when all this goes down, what are we gonna do? People have said a lot in the past whenever things like this happen on Tumblr, when it got bought by Yahoo, and things of that nature, that this is the end of Tumblr. But this may just be the end of Tumblr as we know it. There's no other social media website, no microblogging platform that has quite the same impact as Tumblr does. So what are we gonna do? Where do we go from here? Well, many people are choosing to stay and burn with the ship. I'm going to log off on December 17th and who knows when I'll be back. And I encourage you all to do the same. Show Verizon that this is not okay. Their stock price is dropping 3% on December the 3rd hasn't shown them enough. That this isn't okay. You don't just get to play with your user base like this. So come and join me on Twitter, Instagram, and Pillowfort pretty soon. I encourage you guys to go and check out Pillowfort. It's $5 to sign up right now, but it looks like where a lot of the people are going from Tumblr. It's what's really starting to pick up a lot of traction. It's just a much better platform than Tumblr. I highly encourage you to actually check it out. So I hope I cleared some things up for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. If you really enjoyed it, why not give it a favorite? It'll mean a lot to me. Hit that subscribe button for more content, fandom related, anime stuff like this. And above all else, guys, have a wonderful day. Peace out. Good luck, Tumblr apocalypse. We're going down. It's over.